Hello everyone, myself Sweta Rani and I am a research scholar at University of Allahabad in Prayagraj, Uttar Pradesh. And today I am going to present my research paper. My topic name is Women and Politics from 1494 to 1606 AD. My research paper is about women contribution to Mughal politics. There were so many great Mughal women who played very important role in Mughal politics and I have tried to explore about them. So, let's start our presentation. The Turks and Mongol ladies had a considerable measure of political rights at how much can be derived effectively due to the absence of legitimate data. Indeed, even the widow had a lot of significance after the demise of her better half. After his passing, she turned into the custodian of her kids and the tall top of the family. One of the off chance that her significance other was a chief of a clan, for instance, it was nevertheless common for her to turn into the head of the clan. She benefited from this position until her youngster came to adulthood. Ladies generally did function as regents. In the clan of Timurid, ladies went to the war field with their spouses. The incomparable emperor Genghis Khan spouses likewise. They were there for the most part to think about their rulers on many occasions. They battled next to each other, likewise in the wars. In the military of Timur, numerous ladies openly blended with the men and boldly battled with lance, blade and arrows. This research paper deals with detail and in the concerned about the achievement and political activities of Mughal women. This research paper deals with Mughal ladies from Babur's time to the times of Akbar with extraordinary emphasis. The notice must be made likewise of the most remarkable among them like Ehsan Daulat Begum and Qutlug Nigar Khanum, the maternal grandma and mother of Babur. At the point, we have Babur's sister Khanjada Begum, his daughter Gulbadan Begum, Humayun's wife Hamida Banu Begum, Akbar's attendant Maham Anga, Akbar's spouses Rukaiya Begum, Salima Sultan Begum and others. Ehsan Daulat Begum was the grandmother of Babur. She was wise and far-sighted. Qutlug Nigar Khanum was his mother. She went with him to wars. Babur's wife Mahim Begum helped him tremendously. She dynamically helped Humayun. Babur's other wife Mubarika supported him to control Afghanistan. During the rule of Humayun, Khanjada Begum, Mahim Begum, Gulbadan Begum were notable women who have been active in the political course of events. In Akbar's period, Maham Anga, Hamida Banu Begum, Rukaiya Begum, Salima Sultana was extremely influential women who were incredibly spontaneous in politics. This research paper deals with all of them. Now, we will talk about conclusion. Though we can say Mughal women played a significant role in the social, artistic and philosophical improvement of the kingdom. Mughal women were almost as tremendous as their male companion and in several cases even more polished and nurtured. These gorgeous, knowledgeable and exceptionally gifted women not only contributed to the social, artistic, academic, cultural and economic areas but also exerted enormous courage and played a prominent role in the contemporary politics of that time. It is exciting indeed that behind the veil and covered by walls of their residence and mansions, these women could achieve considerably that some of their achievement till today is the part of our rich cultural heritage. That's all. Thank you very much.